Hurricane Maria is devastating the Caribbean. Not only have people lost boats, cars, and other material possessions, but now power is a luxury. This new video shows the widespread destruction across Puerto Rico. Downed trees, widespread flooding, and twisted power lines. The force of the storm knocked out the island's entire energy grid. More than 12,000 people are in shelters all across the island.